baby. Got all this liner on me. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. That's on me, baby. These niggas be lying. What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Kid, and I'm back with another video. Today, I just really want to say thank you. Thank you. We finally did it. 1,000 subscribers, y'all. 1K. Team Kid, where you at? Noti Gang, where you at? I couldn't do none of this without you guys' support. Y'all have been showing me so much love, and I really appreciate each and every one of y'all, man. We finally hit that 1K subs, but I have to give special thanks to the two most important people a part of my life and my 2K grind. Now these people right here, these ain't just no regular degulars. Like, I'm talking about these my real life supporters. Big shout out to my boyfriend, Sean the Dunn. I love you so much, baby. And if you are watching this right now on the road, I bless you with safe traveling graces. Thanks for all the support. You always there for me. You always helping me out, watching the videos, giving me ideas, all of that. I really appreciate you. And of course, I can't leave out my nephew Carson. Shout out to Carson. I know you probably watching this video right now. And y'all have been supporting me since day one, and it really means a lot to me. I don't know what I would do without them. And of course, the gang, 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 the people I've been rocking with since 2K15 and 2K17, my boys, Garrison, Jay Watkins, Black Jew, Johnny, Diverse, Show Off, Flap, it's a whole bunch more, I can't name them all, but thank y'all for rocking with me, bro. Y'all been rocking with me when I be selling y'all, I be throwing y'all shit. Bricking, everything. The GOAT wasn't born overnight. I'm just being honest with y'all. Back in the day when I first started playing 2K, of course, I didn't just pick up the controller and just automatically started playing. I had to learn how to be good at the game, just like a lot of y'all. But those guys right there, they helped me out a lot. So I appreciate them, bro. I appreciate them for rocking with me, sticking with me, helping me out with my grind. And then my bros, and Darius and Mike too, Wavy. Y'all have been showing me so much love and so much support now. If y'all don't know who Mike 2 Wavy is, let me tell y'all who Mike 2 Wavy is. AKA the Demi God Stretch. Oh my God. Please do me a big favor. Show my bro Mike 2 Wavy some love, yo. Show him some love on his YouTube channel. Go sub to him. I'ma leave his link down in the description below. Like some videos, watch some videos. Let him know that I sent y'all. Let him know the kids sent y'all, bro. Go sub to my boy Mike 2 Wavy. He is a god at 2K. And I just want to thank y'all again for all of the support. It really means so much to me. It's been so many times, y'all, that I've been thinking about quitting YouTube, stopping grinding and everything. But I get back on here and I see all of the positive feedback y'all be leaving me on my videos, and it really means a lot to me. It just motivates me to keep going and to do better for y'all, because y'all are my supporters. Like, y'all are the reason why I upload videos. Y'all are the reason why I want to produce content, and y'all just make me want to do better. Alright, so now this is another thing I want to talk to y'all about. Now, I be seeing in the comment section, a lot of y'all be asking for my rep method or for some live streams, and I got y'all. But all y'all gotta do is follow me on Twitch. All of my live streams, y'all want to see some part gameplay, y'all want to see my rep method in my career, I got y'all. It's all on Twitch. Just follow me on Twitch at Kid Up Next. It's the same as my YouTube name. Follow me on Twitch right now if you're not following me on Twitch already. Turn on a notification so you don't ever miss a live stream. And if you can subscribe to my Twitch channel, go ahead and do that. I add all of my Twitch subs automatically. As soon as you subscribe to my Twitch, you get added on my friends list. We'll run it up and everything. So make sure y'all go show some love on my Twitch so y'all won't miss out on anything. So something else I want to talk to y'all about. I got a lot of different video ideas lined up for y'all that I really, really think y'all would like. So be expecting more video uploads from me soon. I'm trying to do something a little different from what I usually upload. I know I upload a lot of mixtapes and stuff, but I want to do something a little different just to keep it interesting for y'all. But if y'all do want another mixtape, just let me know in the comment section. Any video ideas y'all have in mind, anything that y'all want to see on my channel, let me know about them in the comment section. All y'all gotta do is talk to me. I promise you, I'll talk back. But to be honest, I still can't believe I hit 1K subs. I know it may not seem like a lot to some people, but it really means a lot to me. And I couldn't have done it without all of you. So much love and much respect. I'm gonna keep grinding for y'all, man. I just need one favor from y'all. Make sure y'all tell your friends about my channel. Share the videos. Like and comment down below. I mean, tell your mama, your grandmama, your daddy, sisters, brothers, cousins. Let them all know who Kid Up Next is, man. I'm out.
She the god, greatest of all time.